This is my favorite way to make little tarts.
It's a viral upside-down pastry hack that we wanted to try a fall version of.
Puff pastry gets baked on top of these fall ingredients. Then flip them over and they're perfect.